Do it for the love, yes I do. So you don't care about the money, well yes it's true. Hi guys, it's day number 14 in Italy. Today we take a daily boat trip to Capri. I heard and read a lot of good about that island, but I'm curious that is it as good as they say, or is it just an overrated island which has good marketing? So if you are curious about that too, just come with me on this exciting tour.
The ferry reaches the island within an hour, and after we hopped off from the ship, we got in the queue of the bus, which took us to Anacapri, because the original plan was to go to Anacapri first, and then to Capri, to not to miss our ferry back Naples. But the queue was too big, so in the end we stayed in Capri and decided to take the bus to Anacapri later on the day. The panorama was fantastic, the streets were like a labyrinth, full of flowering bushes and trees, where the videos that I made there certainly don't need any color grade. Then we went to Arco Naturale, which is a natural arc east from Capri. From here you see the ink blue sea with beautiful rocks and ships that seems like small mock-up boats. Then we made a decision, which to be honest, wasn't the best. It seemed like it's just a small stair down to Capri, but as it turned out, I was wrong. Though the view was beautiful and unique, but it was 35 degrees and the trail was so long that I thought it ends nowhere. Then we went to Gardens of Augustus, which is a big botanic garden from where you have an eye-catching view to Marina Piccola. And as I promised, here we go to Anacapri, which is a much more quiet city than Capri. The streets are mostly empty, with nice oleander trees. In the last hour, I had a bath in the sea, and then we went back to Naples.
So I'm back in Naples, and I hope you remember that at the beginning of this video I asked the question that does Capri as beautiful as they say, or it has a good marketing and that's it. But after a day what we spent on this island, I can say that the first answer is the true, because it was beautiful, and what I really loved is the nice and sometimes squarey rocks and the nice gardens which are all over the island. So if you are in Naples, Capri is a must to visit place.
Okay guys, it was the last episode from my Italy vlog series. I hope you enjoyed watching it, and if you haven't seen the previous videos, then you can watch it right now. Thanks for watching, hit that like button, subscribe, and of course, stay tuned for the next travel videos. Have a nice day, bye bye!